Welcome back to Hordeeds, and we are going to be playing on Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2 for the Switch. So welcome back to you, what it's do do. Obviously I'm a freezer race. Let's just do a mission. Do, 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 do. This is the 12-minute video. Can't go any over any beyond that. Enjoy 16. You shoot the disc. I got cooler as the instructor.
It's all finally over. Everyone. I have to thank you too.
I feel like there's just too many output for this game. Now for combos and stuff. We'll never get used to. That's how we're doing the same combo over and over again. So that whole mission, a story mission. This will be the last day I can record anything on the Switch. So there's only going to be Mario Kart and this. Level 32, I think. I got a cutscene.
Gohan, you're still alive? We'll fix that soon enough. Kill him, full power. I will never die, even if my body breaks.
I'm sure we're doing
another
this.
Will rise in my place to dismantle you heartless androids. Go on.
That's another cutscene. Meant to auto save, but it looks like it didn't. So that mission was just the cutscene. Loading screens. Is open both at the same time. You just didn't like that semi-perfect song, huh? So let's skip over freeze transformations and let's skip over cell transformation. That's daft. Tommy has something both, right? Obviously, he just saw it. And he even said it. Come on, let's get fighting. I think Battle Z got something right better. It's where you can like link your thing with your teammates. Or you can disappear or vanish, whatever you want to call it. I like play ping pong.
Now I
Piccolo's dead. Come on. There's too many interruptions, I feel like. If you want to make a Cell character, you have to use Freezer's Force character to make it look good. All you see online is that people are Saiyans, so they can have the Super Saiyan 3 in that. Transformations. I got a Z rank. I leveled up.